Years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed. And look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone. But Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland. I can't imagine my world without it. And you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world full of magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will never end.
Well, if I had it to do over again, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.